choices? You don't think you have any? If you don't think you have any choices, then how did you get your name? Did you pick it? Or did you just choose to believe it's your name? Pretty deep one, huh? Goes pretty far back. So if you don't think you get to pick, or you don't think you get to choose, think again. Because somebody picked your name for you, and you chose to believe it's yours. See ya.